I'm going to show you how you can use the FaceTime application on your iPhone or iPad. And you can use it quickly and easily in a few easy steps. On your iPhone or iPad, go into settings. Scroll all the way down. And go into FaceTime. Then you can turn it on there. Then you can look for the FaceTime app. And there you've got all your contacts in the FaceTime.